Freaking bat knife is dead.
Feeling
yo, that's a surplus.
Look at that, they got there.
In a mother's four violence zone. I was missing the violence.
Thank you.
last one was sneak about in? Going into G3, but fourth is about how I love torturing. It's not an ad or anything, it's just like a reminder that part of my job is also torturing people. There. Enemies of the G3, random strangers who looked at me funny. I'll torture whoever, doesn't matter to me. Okay, that's it for this one. That's a wrap.
Hey there.
Fuck you!
Hey, you can trust me. He's fine. I'm trustworthy, I promise. Psst. Hey you. Check this out. I got some goop here. You're gonna love it. You can use it to sneak in. Come over here. How old are you? Check this out. I got some goop here. You're gonna love it. You can use it to sneak in. Come over here. How old are you? Hey, you can trust me. He's fine. I'm trustworthy, I promise. Hey, you can trust me. He's fine. I'm trustworthy, I promise.
Hey there. Thanks for coming over here. I'm the goop guy around these parts. You wanna sneak in the G3 facilities? You gotta get covered in goop. That's just how it goes. My stuff's quality. So you want some goop, right?
You know what? Yes. How about a big fat yes? Let's go.
Perfect. Head down the alley there. Just let the magic happen, I guess. Don't worry. First goop's on me. Just tell all your buddies about it. I'm the goop guy. I do goop stuff.
I knew you couldn't stay away from me too long.
I'm back!
Sorry, G3 recruits only. No yellow goop armor, no entry. Beat it.
God damn it. Okay, we're gonna need to find some way to get in.
Hey, you can trust me. He's fine, but he's trustworthy, I promise.
Okay,
look at you. You're all gooped up. I gotta be honest. It won't last long. It's not the real stuff. So you better be quick. Get in, get out. Don't stay in there too long. Don't lollygag, because this stuff's gonna fall off. That's the good guy, I promise. That's the guarantee.
Another gooped up G3 recruit. Be advised that the G3 cartel is not responsible for any life-threatening injuries you may incur on these premises.
Are you fucking kidding me? They have some whole thing prepared?
Shut the fuck up, it's starting.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm sure you already know who I am, but for anyone living under a rock, I'm Douglas, G3 Chief of Training and Torture. And wouldn't you know it, I like to blur those lines a little. Training, torture, what's the difference, I say? Look to your left, now look to your right. Both of those people are gonna die today. You are about to jump right into an accurate warp-based simulation of what it'll look like to be on the real battlefield. And let me tell you, you're probably gonna die. But hey, If you don't, you get to join the G3. Big whoop. All right, that's it. Lock and load, fuckers.
Oh my God, is that?
All right, shut
you
up.
Saw that, right? That was a Gatlian. Douglas has a Gatlian. We gotta rescue her. Jesus, these fucking Merkaloids. Well, fuck, here we go. Shit, I hope it's not too difficult.
Nothing. Good work, buddy. I guess we're all done.
Okay, you beat all the weak guys. Easy. Really easy. Now go do the obstacle course.
All right, Ben.
Some simple platforming, you know, like what you'd see in like Lucky's Tale on that one game that we all know and love, like Mario Land or whatever. Let me go! You know, listen, you're not gonna impress me if you get through this, because it's pretty simple. Okay, really? You got hurt? Yeah, that looked like it should have been easy.
Pacemaker, one sec.
Okay, let's just get this over with, please. Stop messing up!
Is this this?
Fuck it. Get that fucking jump. God damn. That was a little. Okay, thank God. Okay, let's ditch this whole recruiting bullshit
so you
thing.
Made it past the first training exercise. Big deal. That one was easy. We lied and said it was hard to scare you. Oh, it's fun to freak you out. To fuck with your heads. Now get ready for exercise two. It starts in 1 hour. That's right. You have to wait a full hour. We're testing your resolve. So just stand there patiently and wait. Then this door will open and you can continue.
Just wait here.
God, I cannot imagine a universe without the G3. You know, they've just always been there, operating in the shadows, skirting the law. Everybody's too scared to take them down, so they just keep doing all their evil shit, enslaving planets, kidnapping useful species. Huh. Are we sure we're gonna be able to do this? I feel like someone more powerful than us should be doing this, honestly. I'm not too heavy, am I? I get a little self-conscious. It's just, you know, you're always holding me up and right in front of you, and oh, God, I always worry about that. Am I, I don't want you to get too tired from holding me or anything.
Shift knob down and it starts, and then we pull it up and it stops. How crazy is that? That is the coolest thing ever. Ice Auto Custom, best spot ever. The vibe.
I still cannot believe we were taking on the G3. You know how long they had me captive for? And I was chipped. I couldn't talk at all. Can you imagine that? Me not talking? That's my whole thing. I won't shut the fuck up. They had me muzzled the whole time, just used me like a weapon. But I saw everything. I heard everything. All the evil, all the bullshit. Until that fucking guy got shot and I hit the pavement on your planet and the fucking ship popped out. Halfway out. Halfway. Not all the way. Not all the way. You pulled it all the way out, baby. You know, I can crawl without your help, by the way. You know, just in case you were wondering. You know, it's obviously a lot easier if somebody's gonna carry me around, but I could crawl, and I'd be just fine with that. You know? Back on Gatlus, we used to have Gatlian hand horses carry us around everywhere, and yeah, it was fine. And then we made robot ones, and wonderful, but guess what? We didn't need it. We could crawl anywhere we wanted. So, but it is nice that you're carrying me around. That's much more convenient. Thank you very much.
Wild. I should probably, you know. could equip it, but. Come on now.
So what do you think the G3 even stands for? You think we'd know that, right? You think the main bad guys, we should know what their fucking name stands for, huh? You know? Maybe we'll find out later, you know, some deep lore shit. Maybe it's on a fucking forum post or something. I bet it's not that interesting. I bet it's like, ooh, my tummy grumbled 3 times. I know, let's call it the G3, or, you know what I mean?
All right, that was 15 minutes. Good work so far. You're really proving your endurance. Just keep sitting here waiting. That's the only thing you can do here. No other options.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way. It's okay. I can't wait to play this game, bro. I'm gonna play Gohan and Master him. Well, as long as I get a trophy, I'm okay with this. Just because I don't want to do it ever. Oh, there's Jordans.
This is the last call for her.
Whoa, that's a nice car.
Pressure on you, but you know, you better not fuck this whole thing up. I'm putting my life in your hands, you know. I'm trusting you, and I'm not saying you're gonna fuck up. I'm just, you're a kid, right? I mean, it's just pretty realistic to assume that you're gonna fuck something up. Sorry, you know what? I'm gonna shut up. I'm not helping.
Sam, how's it going? You having a good time? All right, not gonna talk to me. I'll just go back to what I was doing.
Da, 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 da.
I'm ready.